A popular name for January's full moon in the Northern Hemisphere is the full wolf moon. As the New Year's first full moon, it rises over Las Campanas Observatory in this dramatic Earth and moonscape. Peering from the foreground like astronomical eyes are the observatory's twin 6.5-meter diameter Magellan telescopes. Of course, the first full moon of the Lunar New Year, known to some as the full snow moon, will rise on February 24.